Teachers and Employees Association, school year. And now, for the most awaited event.